This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Democratic National Committee DNC is the formal governing body for the United States Democratic Party. The committee coordinates strategy to support Democratic Party candidates throughout the country for local, state, and national office. It organizes the Democratic National Convention held every 4 years to nominate and confirm a candidate for president, and to formulate the party platform while it provides support for party candidates. It does not have direct authority over elected officials. The DNC is composed of the chairs and vice chairs of each state Democratic Party committee and over 200 members elected by Democrats in all 50 states and the territories. Its chairperson is elected by the committee. It conducts fundraising to support its activities. The DNC was established at the 1848 Democratic National Convention. The DNC's main counterpart is the Republican National Committee. Contents: 1. Campaign role. 2. DNC fundraising. 3. Current leadership. 4. DNC national chairs. 5. Controversies. 51. Illegal fundraising. 52 cyber attacks. 53 WikiLeaks. 6 See also. 7 References. 8 External links. Campaign role. The DNC is responsible for articulating and promoting the Democratic platform and coordinating party organizational activity. When the president is a Democrat, the party generally works closely with the president in presidential elections. It supervises the National Convention and, both independently and in coordination with the presidential candidate, raises funds, commissions polls, and coordinates campaign strategy following the selection of a party nominee. The public funding laws permit the national party to coordinate certain expenditures with the nominee, but additional funds are spent on general, party-building activities. There are state committees in every state, as well as local committees in most cities, wards, and towns and, in most states, counties. The chairperson of the DNC is elected by vote of members of the Democratic National Committee. The DNC is composed of the chairs and vice-chairs of each state Democratic Party's Central Committee, 200 members apportioned among the states based on population and generally elected either on the ballot by primary voters or by the state Democratic Party committee, a number of elected officials serving in an ex officio capacity, and a variety of representatives of major Democratic Party constituencies. Chicago delegation to the January 8, 1912 Democratic National Committee. The DNC establishes rules for the caucuses and primaries which choose delegates to the Democratic National Convention, but the caucuses and primaries themselves are most often run not by the DNC but instead by each individual state. Primary elections, in particular, are invariably conducted by state governments according to their own laws. Political parties may choose to participate or not participate in a state's primary election, but no political party executives have any jurisdiction over the dates of primary elections, or how they are conducted outside of the process of nominating a presidential candidate. The DNC's role in actually selecting candidates to run on the party ticket is minimal. All DNC members are superdelegates to the Democratic National Convention whose role can influence a close primary race. These delegates, officially described as unpledged party leader and elected official delegates, fall into three categories based on other positions they hold. Elected members of the Democratic National Committee. Sitting Democratic governors and members of Congress. Distinguished party leaders, consisting of current and former presidents, vice presidents, congressional leaders, and DNC chairs, are all superdelegates for life. DNC fundraising. In the 2002 election cycle, the DNC and its affiliated committees, which include numerous local committees and committees formed to coordinate expenditures for specific districts or races, raised a total of US$162,062,084, 42% of which was hard money, the largest contributor, with US$7,297,937 was the Sabin Capital Group, founded in 2001 by Chaim Sabin. Fred Aichner, the owner of NewsWeb Corporation, gave the second highest amount of money to the DNC and its affiliates, US$5,175,000. The third largest contributor was Steve Bing of Shangri-La Entertainment, who gave US$4,758,000 in the 2006 election cycle. The DNC raised a total of US$37,939,887. The three largest contributors were investment bank Goldman Sachs US$225,600, University of California US$121,980, and Pond North LLP US$109,296. The DNC introduced a small donor fund raising campaign, the Democracy Bonds Program, program, set up by Howard Dean in the summer of 2005, there were only 31,000 Democracy Bond donors by May 2006, off pace from the goal of 1 million donors by 2008. The program no longer is in place in the 2016 election cycle. The DNC raised a total of US$75,945,536 as of July 21, 2016. The three largest contributors were hedge fund Renaissance Technologies US$677,850, NewsWeb Corp US$334,000 and Total Wine US$298,100 in June 2008. After Senator Barack Obama became the presumptive Democratic presidential nominee, Dean announced that the DNC, emulating the Obama campaign, would no longer accept donations from federal lobbyists in July 2015. During the 2016 election cycle, the DNC, led by Debbie Wasserman Schultz, reversed this policy. Current leadership interim national chair, Donna Brazil vice chairs, Maria Elena Durazo, executive secretary treasurer of the AFL-CIO Raymond Buckley, president of the Association of State Democratic Chairs, chair of the New Hampshire Democratic Party R.T. Ryback, former mayor of Minneapolis, Minnesota Grace Meng, representative from New York's 6th District executive director, Amy Dacey resigned on August 2, 2016. Treasurer, Andrew Tobias, businessman, author, and financial self-help guru secretary, Stephanie Rawlings Blake, mayor of Baltimore communications director, Luis Miranda resigned on August 2, 2016. National Finance Chair, Henry Munoz III. In addition, a National Advisory Board exists for purposes of fundraising and advising the executive. The present chair is Elizabeth Frawley Bagley, former U.S. Ambassador to Portugal. DNC National Chairs Chairperson Term State Benjamin F. Hallett 1848-52 Massachusetts Robert Milligan McLean 1852-56 Maryland David Allen Smalley 1856-60 Vermont August Belmont 1860-72 New York Augustus Skell 1872-76 New York Abram Stevens Hewitt 1876-77 New York William H. Barnum 1877-89 Connecticut Calvin Stewart Bryce 1889-92 Ohio William F. Harrity 1892-96 Pennsylvania James K. Jones 1896-1904 Arkansas Thomas Taggart 1904-08 Indiana Norman E. Mack 1908-12 New York William F. McCombs 1912-16 New York Vance C. McCormick 1916-19 Pennsylvania Homer S. Cummings 1919-20 Connecticut George White 1920-21 Ohio Cordell Hull 1921-24 Tennessee Clem L. Shaver 1924-28 West Virginia John J. Raskob 1928-32 New York James A. Farley 1932-40 New York Edward J. Flynn 1940-43 New York Frank C. Walker 1943-44 Pennsylvania Robert E. Hannigan 1944-47 Missouri J. Howard McGrath 1947-49 Rhode Island William M. Boyle 1949-51 Missouri Frank E. McKinney 1951-52 Indiana Stephen Mitchell 1952-55 Illinois Paul M. Butler 1955-60 Indiana Henry M. Jackson 1960-61 Washington John Moran Bailey 1961-68 Connecticut Larry O'Brien 1968-69 Massachusetts Fred R. Harris 1969-70 Oklahoma Larry O'Brien 1970-72 Massachusetts Gene Westwood 1972 Utah Robert S. Strauss 1972-77 Texas Kenneth M. Curtis 1977-78 Maine John C. White 1978-81 Texas Charles Taylor Manette 1981-85 California Paul G. Kirk 1985-89 Massachusetts Ron Brown 1989-93 New York David Wilhelm 1993-94 Ohio Deborah Deli 1994-95 Massachusetts Chris Dodd 1-1995-97 Connecticut Donald Fowler 1995-97 South Carolina Roy Romer 1-1997-99 Colorado Stephen Grossman 1997-99 Massachusetts Ed Rendell 1-1999-2001 Pennsylvania Joseph Andrew 1999-2001 Indiana Terry McAuliffe 2001-05 Virginia Howard Dean 2005-09 Vermont Tim Kaine 2009-11 Virginia Donna Brazil 2-2011 Louisiana Debbie Wasserman Schultz 2011-16 Florida Donna Brazil 2 2016 Louisiana 1, General Chairperson 2, Interim Chairperson Source Controversies Illegal Fund Raising in 2002, the Federal Election Commission fined the Democratic National Committee $115,000 for its part in fundraising violations in 1996 Cyber Attacks Main Article, Democratic National Committee Cyber attacks and hacks were claimed by or attributed to various individuals and groups such as. According to committee officials and security experts, two competing Russian intelligence services were discovered on DNC computer networks sometime in May 2016. One intelligence service achieved infiltration beginning in the summer of 2015 and the other service breached and roamed the network beginning in April 2016. The two groups accessed emails, chats and research on an opposing presidential candidate. They were expelled from the DNC system in June 2016. The hacker Guccifer 20 claimed that he hacked into the Democratic National Committee computer network and then leaked its emails to both the newspaper The Hill and the whistleblowing website WikiLeaks. Hillary Clinton's campaign manager, Robbie Mook, cited experts saying that the DNC emails were leaked by the Russians. The press and cybersecurity firms discredited the Guccifer 20 claim, as investigators now believe Guccifer 20 was an agent of the GRU, Russia's military intelligence service. WikiLeaks main article, 2016 Democratic National Committee email leak on July 22, 2016. WikiLeaks released approximately 20,000 DNC emails. Critics claimed that the committee favored the contender and 2016 nominee Hillary Clinton and acted in support of her nomination. The leaked emails spanned 16 months, terminating in May 2016. The hack was claimed by the hacker Guccifer 20, but several cybersecurity firms believe this assertion is false. In the wake of the WikiLeaks releases, the exposure of many embarrassing emails, relationships and policies resulted in the rapid resignations of Chairperson Debbie Wasserman Schultz, Communications Director Luis Miranda, Chief Financial Officer Brad Marshall and Chief Executive Amy Dacey. See also information published by WikiLeaks. References A B Party History retrieved February 17, 2007 archived November 4, 2006, at the Wayback Machine Public Funding of Presidential Elections. Federal Election Commission February 2005 retrieved October 29, 2006. Carat 2006 Democracy Bonds retrieved on August 2, 2007 archived August 13, 2007, at the Wayback Machine Carat Top Contributors DNC 2016 Election WWOpenSecretsOrg Center for Responsive Politics the 21st of July 2016 retrieved the 3rd of August 2016. Carat John Fritz January 21, 2013 Rawlings Blake to take leadership post at DNC Articles Baltimore Suncom retrieved January 22, 2013. Hill retrieved 27 July 2016. Carat Guccifer 20 claims responsibility for WikiLeaks DNC email dump Motherboard Vice retrieved August 2, 2016. Smalley Belmont Skell Hewitt Barnum Bryce Harity Jones Taggart Mac McCombs McCormick Cummings White Hull Shaver Raskob Farley Flynn Walker Hannigan McGrath Boyle McKinney Mitchell Butler Jackson Bailey O'Brien Harris O'Brien Westwood Strauss Curtis White Manat Kirk Brown Wilhelm Delly Dodd Fowler Romer Grossman Rendell Andrew McAuliffe Dean Kane Wasserman Schultz Brazil Presidential Tickets Jackson Calhoun Jackson Van Buren R. Johnson Van Buren Nunn Polk, Dallas Cass, Butler Pierce, King Buchanan, Breckinridge Douglas, H. Johnson Breckinridge, Lane, S. D. McClellan, Pendleton Seymour, Blair Greeley, Brown Tilden, Hendricks Hancock, English Cleveland, Hendricks Cleveland, Thurman Cleveland, Stevenson I. W. Bryan, Sewell W. Bryan, Stevenson I. Parker, H. Davis W. Bryan, Kern Wilson, Marshall Twice. Cox, Roosevelt J. Davis, C. Bryan Smith, Robinson Roosevelt, Garner Twice Roosevelt, Wallace Roosevelt, Truman Truman, Barclay Stevenson II, Sparkman Stevenson II, Kefauver Kennedy, L. Johnson, Humphrey Humphrey, Muskie McGovern, Eagleton, Shriver Carter, Mondale Twice Mondale, Ferraro Dukakis, Benson B. Clinton, Gore Twice Gore, Lieberman. Kerry, Edwards Obama, Biden twice H. Clinton, Kane State, Territorial Parties Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada New Hampshire New Jersey New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia. Wisconsin, Wyoming, District of Columbia, Guam, Puerto Rico. Conventions List 1832 Baltimore, 1835 Baltimore, 1840 Baltimore, 1844 Baltimore, 1848 Baltimore, 1852 Baltimore, 1856 Cincinnati, 1860 Baltimore, 1864 Chicago, 1868 New York, 1872 Baltimore, 1876 St. Louis, 1880 Cincinnati, 1884 Chicago, 1888 St. Louis, 1892 Chicago, 1896 Chicago, 1900 Kansas City, 1904 St. Louis, 1908 Denver, 1912 Baltimore, 1916 St. Louis, 1920 San Francisco, 1924 New York, 1928 Houston, 1932 Chicago, 1936 Philadelphia, 1940 Chicago, 1944 Chicago, 1948 Philadelphia, 1952 Chicago, 1956 Chicago, 1960 Los Angeles, 1964 Atlantic City, 1968 Chicago, 1972 Miami Beach, 1976 New York, 1980 New York, 1984 San Francisco, 1988 Atlanta, 1992 New York, 1996 Chicago, 2000 Los Angeles, 2004 Boston, 2008 Denver, 2012 Charlotte, 2016 Philadelphia. Affiliated groups fundraising Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee Democratic Governors Association Democratic Legislative Campaign Committee Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee National Conference of Democratic Mayors Sectional College Democrats of America Democrats Abroad National Federation of Democratic Women Stonewall Democrats Young Democrats of America High School Democrats of America Related Articles History Party Factions Superdelegate 2005 Chairmanship Election 2017 Chairmanship Election Liberalism Portal